Actress Sara Ali Khan on Tuesday shared a throwback picture from her graduation ceremony. In the photo, Sara can be seen sporting the graduation cap and gown. Sara completed her graduation 4 years ago from Columbia University. She captioned the post, 19th May 2016, sometimes feels like a minute ago and sometimes it feels like another lifetime. Sara is quite active on social media. She keeps sharing glimpses of her day-to-day life. On the Bollywood front, Sara will be next seen opposite Varun Dhawan in the remake of Coolie No. 1. She will also be seen sharing space with Akshay Kumar and Dhanush in Atrangi Re.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.